This place is amazing. I can't believe Deffer's just lending it to us.
Yeah, he bought it off some eccentric billionaire. Definitely beats the motel. We can all have a bit more space and a waterfall.
This is a lot more space, Dad.
Okay, let's all just relax and try to make ourselves at home. Would you look at that?
That's our city, all right.
I'm here, darling. Do not panic.
So, you settled in?
Mr. Dever, this house is incredible.
Hey, an incredible house for an incredible family, am I right? But that's not why I called. There's trouble down at the waterfront. Nothing you can't handle. It's a perfect opportunity to ease yourself back into super work. I'll send you the location now.
No problem. We're on it.
Never said it was bad down there. We should get going.
Okay, waterfront, here we come. Pretty roomy.
Thank you. I'm Jane Johnson, bringing you up-to-date reports all day, every day. Today, we have a real scoop for you. Ice cream is vanishing from the new urban waterfront district. Eyewitnesses report a gang of frozen felons rampaging through the streets, stealing ice cream and causing general anarchy. Needless to say, these crimes are getting a frosty reception from the city's restaurants and frozen dessert parlors. Coming up next, esteemed ice cream parlor owner Shelley Sunday is reported missing following a freak accident at the family-owned ice cream factory. We'll have more updates soon.
Searching everywhere for my sister, but still no luck. I did find some trapped civilians, though. Can you help them?
You sure you want to do this?
Thanks. I was convinced I was a goner.
Yes, I will. Thank you.
Going pretty fast. Looks like they're heading towards the shoreline.
Well, that could have gone better.
They're stealing ice cream? My sister loved experimenting with flavors when we had our ice cream parlor. I hope she's okay. I better keep looking.
Thank you. don't want to mess with...
is property of Brain Freezer. So back...
Reports that the chili crisis in the new urban waterfront district has thawed out. The frosty foes stealing ice cream have been well and truly iced, with any further fears for the safety of citizens melting away. Previously unknown supervillain Brain Freezer was discovered to be behind the thefts, but is on the run. In other news, missing ice cream maker Shelly Sunday still hasn't been found. Her sister Sally is urging anyone with information to get their skates on and contact the police.
We did it! Time to kick back and celebrate a job well done.
It's a big city, Bob. There are more districts that'll need our help soon enough. We still have work to do.
Thank you.
Let's get this going. What's my first assignment?
That enthusiasm is golden. I'll hold on to it. But for our first move, well, Elastigirl is our best play.
Better than me?
Let's not test the whole insurance will pay for everything idea on the first go-round, okay?
Wait a minute. You're saying what? I'm messy?
Wow! Will you look at that? This is my stop.
Well, Evelyn did a cost-benefit analysis. Elastigirl's numbers are self-explanatory.
So, what do you say?
What do I say?
Yeah! Elastigirl!
Oh, wow. Elastigirl, there you are. I didn't... Wow.
Come on, get yourself together, Karen.
Hi. My superhero name is Void.
I am called Brick.
I'm Screech. Mm.
Name's Reflux. Electrix. I'll be your backup on this one. It's a real honor.
Well, thanks. You're too nice.
Look at that. New Urbem. You want to make a big crime-fighting statement? You go where the crime is big.
But I am happy to report that we are here today on budget and ahead of schedule to launch our magnificent new hover train. It can get you where you need to go at ridiculous speed. The future is open for business!
Wait. The train is stopped. It's going the wrong direction. I'm going after it.
Huh?